We, the people of India,
the people of India,
having solemnly
resolved
to constitute India,
in India
into a
sovereign,
socialist,
secular,
democratic
republic,
and to secure
to
all its citizens, justice, social,
economic,
and political,
liberty
of thought,
expression,
belief,
faith,
and worship,
equality
of status,
and opportunity,
and to
promote
among them
all
fraternity.
Assuring
the dignity
of the individual
and the unity
and integrity
of the nation.
In our Constituent Assembly,
this 26th day of November
1949,
do hereby
adopt
an act and give
to ourselves
this Constitution.
Jai Hind.
Sir, let's now commit the independence.